What up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda Now. Where we last left off, we was doing some crazy missions that I really don't care about. By the way, if you hear that, that's the washing machine. But anyway, if where we last left off, we gotta read this email. Anyway, how's your guys' day going? My day's going okay. Let's go. About Sam. Failed reconstruction from. I gotta read somebody's email. Whose email do I have to read? Drag, okay. Okay, I read it. What's next? Me, Drag, at Vortex. Really? Okay. Where's Vortex at?
I'm picking up something.
Ooh, hold on. Let me do that again. When an anomaly shows up, you just gotta be on it. Hold on. Pop that pad.
That a satellite? Is that what pinged us in this sector?
It's pulsing an initiative call response code. Someone knows our tank inside and out.
Let's get a scan.
I don't care. I've been a... Really?
Anti-trackback measure? Drive system overloaded. Not quick enough, though. I got a serial that has triggered an alert.
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
What is going on?
Whoa.
Anomaly detected.
Drac, that's gonna have to hold on. We gotta hold more anomalies, really? We gotta go talk to the boss. Wherever that is. Another one?
Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Asteroid. Care about this. I gotta speak for her on VidCon. Okay. Need an iron. So you telling me I gotta exit this and speak with this lady on VidCon? Open my door. I'll just sit here not doing nothing. Move, Liam.
VidCon channel's already Pathfinder.
Shut up. Shut up! Let's go.
Bright, tell me about the satellite you found.
Director, what are you talking about?
My alert identified the ZK resource tracker. They're emergency tech, full of overrides so they can bypass protocol. They were designed by Dr. Zoe Jean Kennedy. She disappeared with the exiles. If her tech has shown up, that could give someone a backdoor to steal from your outpost.
Pretty extreme to set up a personal alert. Why do that?
A lot of Dr. Kennedy's projects were unofficial.
But you backed them, like these trackers.
I don't want some asshole using my access codes to cut a backdoor into our resources.
Can I turn you off? I want to go hang with Drake.
But I also want to know what happened to her.
She disappeared with the exiles, but you aren't calling her one?
She sympathized. But we'd never let an expert like that go. She was vital. But in the chaos, a lot of things and people went missing.
If we have to find the tech or the person, where do we begin?
You got a sliver of data from the first tracker. With more scans, maybe Suvi can assemble a point of view. Obviously, this tracker.
Apologies, I'm sniffling. I'm over here with Drake, but I guess I gotta do a mission.
That means outposts. Try another outpost system or place more. Maybe you'll draw them out. Whoever they are.
And when we find them?
They're stealing our resources. My concern is Dr. Kennedy, her tech, their lives. In that order.
Well, boss lady told me to do so I gotta do it. Run, 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 run. Okay. Where we gotta go? Okay, right here. There's a lot of other planets that we didn't even like go to yet. There's a lot of content in this game. A lot more episodes. I don't like this. This is annoying. I'm jump cutting. This better be good. Had to change up the fit. Change up the color real quick before I went out. Ain't this that cold? Look at your boy. Look at me. Looking like a Power Ranger. Look at me. Damn, it's not even showing the red. Really? It's one of those? Don't I got like a... Like, don't I have a... What's the name? Hey, why is it telling me to do a memory trigger? Place an outpost on void. So I gotta place an outpost on void. This cold planet. This super cold planet. Ain't this the heating thing? Why is my thing going down? I thought this was the heating thingamabob. I thought this was the heat. That's the heat, right? Really? Leaving mission area. Why am I leaving mission area? What do you mean? What, I gotta wait for somebody? It's like super cold out. What is happening?
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Look, I'm gonna find out what's going on. Stay tuned, I'll be right back. Alright, changing plans. I'm not gonna do that. Instead, I'm gonna do another mission and hang with Drek because I'm not finna wait for nobody. I'm not trying to wait. Cause that's just too much. I'm not waiting for anybody. Looks like I gotta set up outpost over there and I don't feel like doing all that. And it's cold. I'm straight. My mans called me. And I'm a good friend. I'm gonna go help my mans. That's what I'm about to go do. Let's go. Camden. They got Camden. Oh, somebody shooting. I don't know why you ducking like that. I'll just run up and jump on him. Review evidence. If y'all leave me alone, I want to hang with my brother. Right now.
Pathfinder, this is Nexus Control.
You can shut up.
I decrypted the scrambler you found. Sending you the information now.
Leave me alone.
Pathfinder out. Sam?
Received, Pathfinder. The scrambler contains all the evidence necessary to incriminate Sven.
Like I care, I don't. Ooh. One wise girl here too. Brother Drek, come here. What you want?
The others aren't here yet, but it shouldn't be long.
The others?
Cash and Ford. They were gonna teach you Krogan games. We're gonna need more Krogan.
Vorn doesn't bug you as much as you pretend he does.
Yeah, don't tell anyone. He's smart, real handy with plans, kept the colony alive and going after we left the Nexus. Cash made a good choice there, not that I had any say in the matter.
So, fire-breathing Thresher Maws of Doom.
That's right. Pretty basic game. First one Krogan kids usually play.
I've seen vids, and I know Thresher Maws are damn huge, but fire-breathing Thresher Maws of Doom? That sounds like overkill.
You'll see, it's great.
Right, so, what are the rules?
Kids game, remember? It's simple. Burn down all the other pieces on the map. You win.
Wait. Burn down, as in actual fire or metaphorical fire?
What do you think? I'll load up.
He's trying to get me fired, but that's my man, so I'm gonna let it slide.
The table's fireproof, I think.
Yeah, just don't get the drinks. Bartender will have a fit.
So it was about to go down. About to go down. What's going on? What am I supposed to do? What's about to go down? Something about to go down?
That's the flag anyone was. That's the Trovo.
Hello.
This is supposed to be the chemistry lab.
I thought it was
my
a bar.
Chemistry lab. You all keep crawling out of the woodwork like space cockroaches.
You say that, Dutch, but here you are, pouring people drinks.
Oh.
Hi. I'm standing right here.
They're guinea pigs, damn it. Chemists should have guinea pigs. Not have their labs taken over by people giving them things and being nice.
Aren't bartenders usually friendly? You're kind of hostile.
Yeah.
I'm not supposed to be a bartender. I'm supposed to be a chemist.
Don't let Dutch put you off. He's a sweetie, really.
I'm not.
And the drinks are good.
Damn right they are.
Exposed.
Yeah. I'm a dirty squirrel.
I don't want a squirrel. What's supposed to be happening right now? I was supposed to get like really drunk or something.
Hey, I was wondering if you could help me out. It's for the good of the bar.
What's supposed to be happening?
Bit busy right now. Maybe later?
Sure thing. Happy pathfinding.
I'm like confused on what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh god, I hate you. Why am I talking to you?
Resources flowing in. Sleep is ready to head out. It's starting to feel like the initiative. Not quite up to the sales page, but getting there. Feels good, right?
I feel it, Liam. Finally getting our start.
I don't believe it.
Getting our shit together. Showing the new galaxy that we have it soon.
Please leave.
Like you're saying it, it's true, right?
I hate you so much.
There you are. Looking for the meaning of life?
At the bottom of a bottle?
You wouldn't be the first to try.
Alcohol rarely provides answers.
Then why are you here?
What? I can't kick back? Have fun?
Meant no offense. It's just...
Just what?
You don't seem like you're having fun.
I grew up on Omega. You'd think I'd know how to drink.
What's this really about?
PB thinks I don't care about the crew.
Oh.
You're all just experiments to me. Do you? Is that how you think I see you?
You wouldn't be moping in this bar if you only saw me as an experiment.
I don't mope, but you're right. Thank you, Ryder. I should get back.
What about your wine?
I'll save it for another day.
Ooh. warm, mad, heated. Wait, is that it? Let me see if I can get drunk.
Yo, back. People happen when you work at a bar.
Got you there, Dutch.
I'll have to get used to you too, I guess.
Fine. You can be a regular. What's your name?
Ryder.
I'm Dutch. That's Anon over there. Be careful. The Snark is strong with that one.
Snark is good. I can work with Snark.
You're one of those.
Looks like you're outnumbered, Dutch.
You'd think people would reconsider picking on the guy making the drinks, but no.
Speaking of, wanna try this one? I'm going to call it the Tall Moose.
If you get me sick, you're fired and you'll be executed. Whatever. I'll just be back doing something. Okay, so I gotta find something about Spender. I don't really care, I just wanna do this mission and just get on with my life. No. Okay, let's go. Security footage. Wait, what?
Draco wanna see this.
Really? Okay. So now I gotta go all the way back to Nexus. I don't care. Ew.
I'm worried about this place.
Yerp.
If the cat finds you.
Yerp. Yerp. Wait, why can't I?
We've got everything we need on Spender.
I've been waiting for this moment for nearly a year. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's go confront Spender.
Be nice to bring his head back to Mordor on a pike. You know, as a gift.
I'm seriously tempted to let you do that.
You better not be joking, because I absolutely will.
Let's go.
I didn't have a choice. Arom said they'd kill me.
Ooh.
You helped the mutineers, Spender. That was a choice right there.
All you had to do was ask for help. Instead, you put everyone else at risk to save yourself.
Be hard
Please,
on them.
Incriminate yourself further. Tell us everything they made you do. What do you know, Pathfinder? You weren't there during the mutiny.
You're done now, buddy. Everything
the Pathfinder's saying is true. Here's the proof.
A scrabble packed with logs and credit transfers to exiles.
This has been going on since the mutiny. He's been altering files, stealing supplies, communicating with them.
This is a massive security breach. I can't even begin to fathom the damage he's responsible for.
Like your hands are clean, Kandros? We all wanted the
He's trying to put the blame on somebody else. He in trouble.
The exiles think I work for them, just like you think I work for you. That's what real politics looks like.
Right under our noses. God damn it, Spender!
Who am I about to blame? Should I blame her? Because, you know, I low-key don't like her, or should I just, he trying to defer us.
The Krogan left. Spender played both sides just to get a promotion. You couldn't have seen that coming.
Yeah.
No, I was given ample reasons to suspect.
Then why couldn't I blame you? I should have blamed you, since you want
to
take
blame on it. Be blind to Spender.
You're getting a chance to fix this now.
Let's start with taking our side when my clan tries to negotiate a better deal with Tam. You need us, and frankly, we need you.
You're right. I'll back you up. We'll do it right this time.
So, what about him?
Jail, Exile. What does exile mean? I don't have my. What does exile mean? Hold on. I'm Googling this because I don't know what exile means. Like, exile means like ban him or like kill this man like on sight. Exile. Definition. Okay, y'all get it. A state of being barred from one's native country. You know that he would die in exile. Ooh, I like that. Exile. Kill him.
Kick him off the station.
Yeah.
Let his friends out there deal with him.
Yeah.
What? No, you can't do that. They'll kill me.
Yeah.
Your friends are the least of your worries. Thanks, Ryder. You have no idea how glad I am this business is settled.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. We got him killed. That's what I'm talking about. Let me talk to you real quick. Let's go. That's what happens.
You sure look thoughtful.
Let's go.
Just thinking about the first time Cash got her hands on a toolkit.
Master engineer from the day she was born?
I don't really care. I don't know why I did this.
She worked hard at it. Let's see, the first time we had was our power generator. She took it apart with the blunt side.
I don't care.
Wouldn't that cause shorts or something?
Why are you jumping at me? What'd I do?
You can imagine what it was like when you figured out that cracking open bigger things made even bigger sparks.
Why does he keep jumping like that? I don't really care. But anyway, guys, that's the episode. I hope you enjoyed. Did like, subscribe, share, favorite, shared, all that other jazz. I will see you in the next episode. That's so nice. I never noticed that. But I will see you in the next episode. I'm out. Peace. I never noticed that.